An exciting moment here tonight, as finally we will settle some scores. The WWE Universe is extremely excited as we get set for WWE action.
Tonight we find out if you reach the pinnacle, the top of the mountain, or if you perish.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
Now somebody's about to get punched in the teeth. One of my favorite superstars in the world today.
I'm 100% with you on that one, Cole.
I love Shayna Baszler.
Yeah, I'm going to agree with you, Cole. I'm going to go on the record and say that Shayna Baszler might be my single favorite superstar in WWE. I love watching everything this woman is capable of.
Go, go, go!
Prepare yourselves. This is not for the weak of heart. Expert joint manipulation, unlimited aggression on tap.
Focused on dominance, would rather submit opponents than gain a pinfall victory. She's a badass, plain and simple. Shayna Baszler. Now here comes the evil genius of the sky.
Genius being the operative word. Think about some of the accolades that Io Shirai possesses. She was a finalist in the Mae Young Classic and held the NXT Women's Championship for over 300 days.
An incredibly impressive feat from a world-class competitor. The genius of the sky preparing to take flight. So many classic battles fought over the Raw Women's Championship. This match could very well be added to that list of classics.
Oh, I have no doubt, Michael. We know just how important this title is to not just the defending champion, but the entire Raw Women's locker room.
What advice would you give to someone going into an Extreme Rules match?
Well, there's one thing these matches have taught us. It's that creativity usually wins the day. Don't just swing a chair. Find a way to make the stipulation work for you.
Ooh, chopping down the opposition.
Ooh, bullseye!
Uh-oh. Great counter by Baszler.
Clothesline! What impact.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Ooh, look at her answering back. Kendo stick impact. Bam.
Ooh, these are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
I don't care who you are, you can't take consecutive attacks like that without it affecting you. The neck. Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
Oh man, come on now. A sledgehammer.
Shayna looking loose in the grip of her opponent.
Tough night so far for Shayna Baszler. A sledgehammer.
These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium.
Shirai keeping her opponent at bay.
The champ trying to roll with these hits. Oh, caught a powerbomb.
Yeah.
slides back into the ring. She will wisely return to the ring now.
Disturbing impact.
Got it. Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now. Butterfly double underhook up and down face first. And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
Two.
Kick out. She still has life.
Good Lord, scarily close to three.
Taking this match off the mat now.
Oh, look out.
Baszler dodges it. Situation.
And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with. Back in the ring now.
Deconstructing the knee there.
Here it comes, legendary. Bell's Gate.
Bell's Gate. This is real bad.
The Go-Go plot is locked in.
Look at this. This is incredible.
That's one way to counter Hell's Gate. I can't believe she got out.
Picked up and around.
Swinging gutbuster.
Nasty.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied. She's in a tremendous amount of pain. Is she going to tap out? Can she hold? She breaks it. Big escape there.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to get deep.
And Io gets pounced on. Bang.
That's gotta be it.
There's two. Oh, got the shoulder up. I can't believe this match is gonna continue.
I was sure this one was over.
And this one might be headed ringside. Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do?
I'm pretty sure that was a bite. Unbelievable.
Got the leg.
What dragon screw.
That'll destroy a knee.
Down low with the drop kick.
All right, she's back in, ready to go. She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by that.
Got it. Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
This building is rocking right now.
Can you blame him? Returning to the ring now.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Respect her continued effort to get out of this, to continue fighting, to survive.
Wow, full Nelson knee lift combo. A knee drop. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Crushed with a running knee strike.
The steps connect. That hurt me just watching.
Shirai capitalizes on the misstep. Power drop kick.
Really just laying it in.
Ha! definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. She's got it in her sights. Shirai pays for leaving an opening.
Shirai able to stay with that one.
What a cross face. The submission magician in a submission.
Can you imagine?
Fighting desperately, she rolls her way out of the submission and takes control. This price has come unglued.
Rightfully.
Comeback time. Big uppercut. Here they come.
Rapid fire over and over. We're just getting warmed up.
Boom. Oh, that running uppercut. The other side of the ring as well.
You want to rock your opponent. This is how you do it.
That drop kick. The champ's shoulders are down.
Can this ref even count to three?
Saw that one coming, took advantage.
What a knee.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. She's in the ring now.
Oh, man.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Ooh. Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
Get the tables! Just a minute!
Oh!
Oh! Right across the throat.
Comes back into the ring.
And
now a pin for the championship.
One, two, three.
Breaks the close count.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Shirai with a course correction. Sent right into the corner. She scores big with the counter.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Oh, a cross jacket submission.
It is cinched in deep.
Is she gonna tap, 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 tap?
What does she have to do to get out of this?
Tap out.
Is she starting to fade? No. She still has plenty left in the tank.
Predicament right here.
Oh, looking for the victory.
Two.
Oh, but how?
The determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
You can almost see the gears turning in their head as they set up the table.
Boom, head kick connects.
As if they haven't done enough damage here.
Oh boy, this won't end well.
From the heavens,
taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact. burst to the top rope.
Champ is going to retain.
Two count. What a kick out at two.
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
And Shirai is perplexed. She actually thought she had just delivered the decisive blow.
Trapping the leg here.
Trapping the leg. Oh, my.
Wow, look at this submission.
Oh, my goodness. Critical point of the matchup. It could be over right here. Can she hang on? Can she somehow hang on? Oh, and what a battle to get out of that hold. Shayna showing her technique.
These two showing how well scouted they each are. Shirai pins out of the way.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking. She wants it.
The genius of the sky with a moonsault.
The champ will stay. Attacking the pins.
And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
Here is your winner and still the Raw Women's Champion, Io Shirai!
Here's your winner after a truly intense match.
I can't even imagine enduring everything we just saw.
This is what it really takes to be a WWE superstar.